guys. What's going on? It's the Jubilee Show. Let's get into it. Who the fuck misses music the way we grew up in the 90s? I miss this music. Women were different. Music was different. I am so tired of the pussy popping music. It is now taking over. Our babies are having fucking babies. They don't know how to wipe their own ass, and they sure ain't gonna know how to wipe the next motherfucking ass. This bitch right here, okay? We have to come to some realization that this shit is getting out of control. What are we doing as fucking parents? What are we fucking doing as a society that we don't give a fuck about our kids? We care so much about ourselves. Where are the fucking fathers at? Where are the women at? This is beyond control right now. Our kids are fucking getting screwed up. When you turn on the fucking radio, if it ain't about selling your motherfucking pussy, it's about selling a brick. Half of these motherfuckers ain't never seen nothing like that. Half of these motherfuckers ain't never seen no good money selling they pussy either. So therefore, what the fuck are we doing as parents right now? Because to me, as parents, we fucking suck. We fucking suck. We're not doing anything but letting this shit go on. And our kids, you can't protect them from it. It's out on Front Street. None of us are doing anything about it. It is not cool for your kid at 9 years old to be talking about how her pussy is singing to these songs. It is not cool. All right? I don't know what the fuck is going on, but we as parents need to come together. And we need to put an end to this bullshit, okay? When you sell drugs, you're going to jail. I don't give a fuck how long it might take, but you're going to go to jail. Our boys are losing their lives to the prison system, are losing their lives. They want to be on a fucking t-shirt. That is a fucking problem. We must do better as fucking parents. We have to do better, guys. We are slacking. Our kids are failing in all departments. We need to fucking do fucking better. That is all I have to say for today. I am disappointed because it don't matter what I do for my kids. I can't fucking go anywhere without a fucking pussy popping fucking song. We have to do better, guys.